Breaking news right now, a teen in Robeson County is charged with first-degree murder. He's accused of killing his mother's boyfriend.
Investigators say 16-year-old Gabriel Dixon shot and killed 51-year-old Jeffrey Briggs. Deputies tell us Briggs and his girlfriend, Dixon's mother, were fighting. According to deputies, Dixon then started arguing with Briggs, and that is when he shot him. Briggs died at the hospital.